The HKU Station is an extension of the MTR Island Line. There are 6 exits in total, and 3 of them are directly linked to the Hong Kong U campus. Here's how to get onto campus from the HKU Station. Once you're off the train, go up one level to the concourse. Decide where you want to go. Let's start with exits A1 and A2. Follow the signage. Walk through a corridor introducing the history of Hong Kong U until you reach the lift lobby. If you want to go to the main building or the Kadoorie Biological Sciences building, go to exit A1 and take the lift to Popfulam Road, near the Hacking Wong building. For the other buildings on the main campus, you can take A1 or A2 lifts to the FB level. This will take you directly to the upper level of University Street, that is, the 5th floor of Hacking Wong building. What if you want to go to the Centennial campus? Go to exit C1. Follow the signage. Walk along the green corridor and turn right to go to the lift lobby. These lifts will take you up to Popfulam Road near the Belchers. Then take the escalators up to the bridge. The lifts on the other side of the bridge will take you to the Centennial campus, between the 2 heritage buildings, the Hong Kong U Visitor Center and the Hong Kong U Press Building.